I mean, people involved in this one, so we were trying to keep it covert. But the engine maintainer guy came out there to look at them because they were going to be on a UPS train, and he was like, "I don't know anything."
Okay. He's like, "You're the ball."
Careful and don't run into the train in front of you there.
I was just gonna turn the camera around.